with her first turnover. Turnover's an issue with 21, gave up 18 points in that loss to Orlando Thursday night. And a corner three, George Hill.
With Neto going to the hole.
Jazz run on 10-0.
George Hill makes a little fadeaway. And the give and go. They work after 60 years of NBA day.
Here's Paul George.
I like it.
In the corner, George Hill. And that's another three.
Have the balance to shoot, because that's usually what happens to almost anybody, as George Hill makes a great defensive effort there. But they still have the balance to do it.
That's on Trey Burke, and that's his second foul. That's a 13-point advantage for the Utah Jazz as George Hill hits the three. 18 and 17 as he's moved into the Utah starting lineup.
Right, we got the Hood, Rodney Hood, the George Hill show here on the floor. Oh, really good pass. Yeah, really good pass.
Both nice, they're controlling the boards. Indiana has no offensive rebounds.
On the dribble drive is Hill, catches the rim, pulls it down to Pittsburgh, drop it down low, catch, shoot high off the glass for two.
Memphis. No, home against Memphis.
Yes, at home against Memphis.
Right. It's 7-12 in the second quarter between the two teams.
As they average 91. And a three. Hill on the dribble drive, hang it off the glass for two more. He's fired up three here in the opening 5 minutes of the quarter. Mahimi takes the shot, fresh out of the double team, throws it out. Jump shot by George Hill, backside rebound, and a fresh shot clock. Hill takes it up, push it, right hand for two. Tinsley makes a pair, his first points of the night. Jazz up by three, jackknife, and lost it. Playground, Hill, Harden. Now the Jazz make their move. Al Jefferson pick and roll, and it's taken away by Hill. Jazz get back defensively. Hill high off the glass. And five in the quarter. Here is Richard Jefferson to Hill. And George Hill the long two. There's George remain. George Hill, a one-hand catch, then the drive.
Oh, mama! Oh, ooey pooey all over that thing.
George Hill, and he's grabbed and finishes strong. Terrific find by Parker. And
how they move the ball quickly, and then they go strong to the basket. Once you get the double team, they'll kick out. Now you get the open three, you run.
Working hard on Ginobili at the other end. Hill saw the lane, and he just blew by Watson for the layup.
Nice bounce pass, Blair. Utah was up 19-5, Ben. Now they're down. Hill from the corner with two fouls. Carlos Boozer hollering for a foul call he doesn't get. Look at the acceleration by Hill at the other end.
6'7", but he's strong. He's got great hands, too.
And the last time a rookie did that is, you see the three.
George Hill again.
Spacing out. Jerry Sloan told us today, he said, we got to start winning on the road, because obviously the way we're looking, we're probably not going to have the home court advantage in the playoffs.
7-12 on the road. How about the hops on Hill?
You can see why Mr. Popovich went on and on with his adjectives to describe his love for Mr. Hill.
Now you,
when they beat him here the last time, they didn't have Ginobili, they didn't have Parker.
Right.
And I want to show them, well, we can beat you with your full cast as well.
So after losing 20 in a row